some like stories on highlights on Instagram, which I would explain, not me, maybe other members would explain the rules of the ATC. Like who is a timer, who is a counter, who is a commander, and about timing, about constructions of our meetings. Because, for example, I came here 2 years ago and I understood nothing and nobody was interested in me and I just, oh, okay, I don't understand anything. Maybe I came, maybe I don't. And I came here in 2 years. Yeah, that's a big problem, I think, because when you open Instagram page, you don't understand what is it. You just see that announcement, agenda, and you see who was the best, but you don't understand how does it works. And if you came, maybe you also don't understand what's happening. Just everyone applauded, and we have the bestest, and what should I do? I don't know. And maybe we should start advertisement on Instagram, and when people click on our page, we would explain them what is it. Maybe not so official. We would explain them that it's like a friendship, that all of us is a second family, and all of us support you, and no one will judge you. No one will judge you about your timing, about your feel of words or something. It's like for you, for your best. And the next one, I would add more experience about ex-membership, for example. Maybe we should post the first meeting, maybe video, short video from the icebreaker, from the first from the first speech and from the 10th, and people would understand it's a big difference before and after, and is it, or I want to join it. What should I do? I should see Instagram page, and I would understand that, oh, it's a great, the people are kind here, and they will support me. And about the price, I think that maybe someone who wants to join this club, maybe they don't understand how should they pay, and it feels something uncomfortable to ask someone, or how can I join, what should I pay, and who, for whom I should pay, and I want to share with it on our Instagram page.
Some of you have questions related to PR. Perhaps our president, vice president of PR, can ask you some questions related to your job.
I just want to ask if you are ready to be here every meeting. I think
yes.
The main problem.
As you know, I came here for 3 last meetings. Yeah. I said, and yes, I came after all of meetings on
Tuesday.
Well, on Saturday, okay, yes.
Okay, that's good. Your fiancé is also here in there, just to make sure. Next question I would like also ask about this. Like, GDPR position is about the skills as well. Perhaps you don't know or didn't practice any kind of design tools. Do you know some designing tools in order to create some fancy posters in our Instagram or?
I think we have on YouTube, on Instagram, a lot of short videos how to do what I want, and I don't know. And we have a perfect idea who said to me that she will help me with all. I am
a okay, that's great. Yes.
Why do you want to become a leader? What skills can you have?
My skills. I think that my soft skills and my organizations and about how to do a which I want to improve.
Okay, thank you very much. Any questions? Anymore? I can sit there, right? Yeah.
What should I do if I don't have Instagram?
You don't have
Facebook.
Yes, we have Facebook, YouTube, and Telegram.
So Telegram channel will show any some news, yes?
Yes.
But it's not great.
Okay. Thank you very much. We ask.